The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the AWA World Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers first, from New York, weighing in at 210 pounds, Mark Quinn.
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
Without a doubt, a big opportunity for him here tonight, Byron.
Yeah, it really is, Michael. And he doesn't seem like the type of guy who's just going to squander an opportunity like this. I expect to see him push the champ to the limit here tonight.
And his partner, from the nearest nightclub, weighing in at 215 pounds, Isaiah Cassidy.
Coming up next, ladies and gentlemen, is our Tag Team Championship match.
And this is the one I've been waiting for all day, Cole. What these teams can do inside that ring never ceases to amaze me.
What do you think, Corey? Does he have a legitimate chance to dethrone the champion here tonight?
Not only does he have a chance, Cole, but I'm going to go ahead and say that he will, in fact, defeat the champion tonight. You heard it here first.
And introducing the champions, first, from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 200 pounds, he is the Jushin Boy.
The champ comes into his title defense incredibly confident, Corey.
And with good reason, Cole. When you're the champ, you don't have to worry about winning. You just have to make sure you don't lose. That is the champion's advantage.
Corey, is it safe to say that this championship reign has never been in more jeopardy than it is here tonight?
That's an absolutely fair assessment, Cole. In fact, I'd go so far as to say this is the night we see a new champion crowned.
And his partner, from New York, weighing in at 289 pounds. He is the Superstar.
And Byron, the tag titles are on the line in this match tonight.
And it looks to me like the champs have no designs on losing their gold tonight, Michael.
As far as title defenses go, this is about as big as it gets. Am I right, Byron?
100%, Michael. The opposition comes into this match practically frothing at the mouth, which means the champ better be on his game here tonight.
As a former tag champ myself, believe me when I say these titles are in the sights of some top duos.
Byron, in regards to the champion, you often say, stick with the strategy that got him to the title. But is that always a viable option?
Well, it should at least be the first option, Michael. Look, every challenger is going to present a different problem. But the champ needs to remain confident in what brought them to the title in the first place.
The champ isn't where they're at by being one-dimensional. Adapting on the fly should not be a problem.
Textbook fireman's carry takeover.
Setting it up. Nice neck breaker.
Look at this.
In a tag team,
the champion into the cover. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
Absolutely planted. Tagged in. And oh my God, what a forearm!
Right to the jaw.
Oh, nasty impact.
The challenger's looking shaken.
It's no secret that quick tags lead to success in the tag team division. And I'd say the quicker he can make that tag here, the better their chances of winning will be.
All the way up and around the world.
Crucifix head scissors.
Carefully measured knee drop. He's been quickly taking control here.
His offense is second to none at times like this.
Four. Five.
Oh, man.
Six.
Now watch this. The champ comes into this match incredibly motivated, though all the motivation in the world might not help here tonight.
He's in full control now.
Powerbomb planted.
Desperately trying to get to the corner now.
It's not going to be easy, though, Michael.
He's so close to making the tag here, Corey.
Yeah, but think of all the energy he's expending here, Cole.
And he'll get the tag.
Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
Looks like we're gonna get the tag.
I think you're right, Michael.
Oh, and he makes the tag.
That was a game changer right there, Michael.
Had it scouted.
Tough spot to be in. And no good ever comes of this. Right up against his face.
Come on.
Caught off guard.
Oh my goodness! Up and down.
So agile.
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are being entertained tonight.
One.
Uh-oh.
I'm afraid to think what's gonna happen next.
There it is.
Hurricane Rana.
Proving tough to catch.
Oh. 619
for the win to retain the championship.
Plenty of fight left.
Very nice.
Nicely done with the head scissors. In off the tag.
How impressive was that reversal?
When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Off the rope reversal.
And
unbelievable.
Producing a trampling.
Uh-oh. Setting him up.
Uh-oh.
Neck breaker.
Bam.
Super kick.
Some hard offense landing on the champ.
If I'm his partner, I'm furious right now. There's no reason why he shouldn't have made a tag by now.
Struggling to get to the corner here.
Might not make it, Michael.
Look out, he's almost there.
If he doesn't make the tag, they're in big trouble here, Cole.
Somehow gets the tag.
He caught him slipping. Looking to make a much-needed tag here.
And if successful, we may be looking at a whole new match here.
Almost there.
So close, keep going, come on!
And he makes the tag.
Great job getting to the corner.
Oh no, we've got a problem here, guys. The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Ready for takeoff.
Oh, look at what's coming.
Again.
That's two.
And perhaps a trifecta.
Somehow has to find a way to make a tag here.
Completely agree. Getting the partner in here is absolutely vital.
Cha-ching!
Step up, Enziguri.
He's got the ropes, and the pin is broken.
His offense is on point right now.
He is getting fired up here.
What a forearm.
That cut.
The champ getting put on the back foot here.
It's decision time, Cole. Does he try to get back on the offensive himself, or does he attempt to make a tag here?
Turnbuckle, will this pay off?
Here we go again.
Bloody 450.
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
Is it enough? The cover.
Two. He's got some fight left in him.
He is not going to go down without a fight, Michael.
Drop kick.
Oh, great height.
Desperately trying to get to the corner now.
It's not going to be easy, though, Michael.
German suplex.
Running heel kick.
right to the kidneys from behind.
Great reversal. I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Hoping to make a tag here.
And it sounds like there are a lot of people here tonight hoping for the exact same thing.
Evading possible disaster there.
Back suplex.
Really needs to get to the corner and make a tag.
Otherwise, this match may be over sooner than later.
Down with a power bomb.
Kick to the knee.
Attacking the core now.
Yeah, without your core, Michael, you are essentially useless.
He's fading, guys.
That corner is the only thing keeping him upright.
Boom, boom, persistent barrage.
He might have been waiting on that one.
Whoa, it's another reversal.
Tag made.
Up top.
Stop.
Right across the spine.
Cha-ching!
Step up, Enziguri.
Oh, moonsault.
Incredible agility.
Into the pin attempt. Incredible athleticism.
Coming next
in the wheelhouse.
619.
Covered by the champ.
It's going to take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
But little Jimmy hurts.
Back now inside the ring.
He weaves out of the way.
The tag. Saw that one coming. Wow, what a sequence.
And now that one's countered.
Arm drag, nicely done. Drop kick,
beautiful.
This could mean trouble.
Outstanding.
Flying Spanish Fly, are you kidding me?
Incredible.
Looking to make the tag here.
A tag at this point can change the whole complexion of this match, Michael.
He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven.
Kick right to the hamstring.
Boom! Right between the eyes.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Eight.
Uh-oh, he's in big trouble. What's gonna happen now? What's gonna happen here?
Don't do this.
Oh God!
Sunset flip. Powerbomb.
That's it.
Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
Bulldog.
Wasn't expecting that.
To the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Five. Ah, look at this.
Six.
So much damage inflicted.
Seven.
Bringing it back into the ring. Lost in the corner right now.
What are you thinking about some tag team action? What's this gonna be?
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
Yes. Champion.
Gets the shoulder. Wow. What's it going to take?
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
He's in full control now. Oh, man, that hurt. The champion into the cover.
One, two.
Thank goodness for the teammate.
Just right in time.
Cross the shoulders.
Up and
the title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night. Quickly into the cover with the title on the line. The save for his team. Reverses. Can he make him pay?
What a hurricanrana!
Headed to the outside now.
Smart move. Take some time to think things over.
Uh-oh, submission move.
Hits the mark.
Uh-oh.
Two.
Oh, are you
kidding me?
Back of his neck.
Three.
Oh, man, inverted backbreaker.
Ow.
Four.
Face buster!
He's certainly looking in command at the moment.
He'll need to maintain that aggression.
An impressive tag team victory.